The Oregon wine industry, it's a big economic driver in the state. With a large increase in the number of wineries and vineyards, as well as the tourism it brings in, it does contribute significantly to the industry. So it's important that we maintain our viability, our economic sustainability, and quality is really the key factor there. And so that's where research comes into play, is better understanding what factors play into wine quality. You know, the research that's been going on here at OSU for 20 to 30 years now has really shaped where we're at now as an industry. So it's shaped the way we grow grapes and how we make wine. Things that are unique to Oregon that we can't just necessarily cut and paste from how things are done in California. So with our research, you know, part of that maybe is looking in the vineyard and how do we improve efficiency in the vineyard? How do we improve the quality of the grapes that we're producing? On the wine side, there's a lot of research looking at improving efficiency in the winery, but also maintaining and improving quality. A lot of our projects try to look at that whole approach. We call it from vine to wine approach, where we have a number of different researchers involved from the viticulture side, all the way through to the winery side, the analytical side, and then the sensory side. My research focuses mainly on microbiology of wine and understanding both the beneficial side of microbes as well as the spoilage side of microbes. So we have projects that look at both improving quality through the use of different yeast or understanding how to use different yeast, as well as kind of prevent growth of spoilage organisms, so to prevent spoilage of the wine. I'm excited about where we're at right now, as both as an industry and as a research group here at Oregon State. But I'm really excited about where we're going. I think we've just really started to form a good foundation here. We've got a large group of researchers who are excited about the research and really engaged with the industry. And we've got an industry that's really, I think, excited about the research that's going on here, and they're really engaged. And so I think we're at a point now where we're really going to make some big strides, just kind of a new momentum, I think, behind what we're doing. So it's exciting.